Thomas Keller's zucchini recipe has gone viral and people are saying it's life-changing, so of course I had to try it for myself. And while I can't confirm my life is different today than it was yesterday, I can say I've never had zucchini like this. It's so pillowy and custardy and soft. You need to try it.